NYC Ferry is expanding service to all five boroughs. Starting August 23rd, the new St. George route will serve Staten Island. The ferry will travel to a new landing on West 39th Street in Manhattan, with a stop in Battery Park City along the way, in just 35 minutes.